Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback. Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's Icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47.
How you doing? Excuse me, sir. This is a restricted area, so I can't let you through here. How are you, sir?
Oh, man. Sorry, sir. Hope they get the pressure right this time.
Yeah, you know, I hope it's set too high so they shoot Bosco up into those teeth and just chew him up.
With a little tampering, the prop teeth can be made lethal. And apparently, Dino Bosco does his own stunts. Always good to see an actor willing to die for his art.
Positive mindset today, or what?
I just want this shoot to end. I mean, it can't happen anyway, you know, while the mechanical brakes are activated on us.
Yeah, you might want to go up to the head and double check, you know, let's just make sure.
Will do.
Don't mind me. explosives rigged?
Yep, good and ready. But if we go manual, it'd be so much better. That way we can trigger the explosions to his cue. It changes every time.
Maybe. But we need to make sure the explosions will happen. Automatic or manual trigger. I don't care. Got it?
Oh yeah, crystal clear.
Sir?
So,
sorry, sir. This area is restricted at the moment, so I can't let you through.
Iko. Really popular superhero.
The man is wearing spandex.
Sir, you're not authorized to be here.
Move along.
It's not spandex.
Potato, potato.
What about you? But I have an appetite.
My bad, sir.
Jesus.
Hey, what the hell are you doing here? Man,
please
you're
don't
in
do
all
that.
Sorts of trouble. I'm getting help.
You sure don't look like a chef to me.
What?
You look like a retard in that
don't
getup,
move.
Dude.
Line of sight to turn.
Come on, buddy.
out of here.
For your own good.
We're all okay, but right now we need your cooperation.
Thank you.
Out of the way, out of the way. Police business.
Yeah, Command Central, you read me? And yeah, copy that.
My ankles in this goddamn thing.
Sir? Sir! You really shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be anywhere near here.
I'm not dealing with you. Someone else will, but I'll make sure.
Yeah, it arrived this morning. It's strong stuff. I want to test it before I use it here on old Ed. Why?
Come
well, it's kind of cheap, but really potent.
What was that?
Can make the whole thing
was
blow
that
up.
Robot trying to
set
light
fire
my
to
cigarette?
Everything around it if not handled
is this
correctly.
A joke?
Look, it's just a safety precaution.
Okay.
Got it.
According to the special effects crew, Dino Bosco demands bigger, more lavish flames. I believe we should give him what he wants.
Sense? Don't want to prolong this production any more than needed, right?
Yeah, right.
Alright, I'll see ya.
Thank you.
You're allowed to apologize, you know. I know you.
What the?
What the hell?
Well done, 47. Now the pressure is on Bosco to give himself a proper farewell performance.
Thank you.
Hey, who are you?
I am a match. Come on, guys. Feel the story. That was pathetic. Come on.
What the?
Nice work, 47. Let's help make Bosco's extravagant vision an inferno.
Film crew. Right, okay.
wish I was a man like Bosco, all his women, his lifestyle.